finals. And won't that be fun? So we have
battle one.
Simbron slash matchup. Flash is definitely historically have the advantage here. And it's probably the favorite to win, and as I say that, he gets CS. Ooh. Just out of range of that ridiculously huge grab hit behind the game. Barely whipping. Simbron feeling very CS happy today. Oh, not. Oh, that's it! He takes it. That sidestep 2-2A. A vital part of Ivy's arsenal. That is a natural combo attempt. And, yeah, he has a CS on OP. Simbron's favorite. You know, I think, well, this stage definitely favors Cervantes. Small, which is bad for Ivy. And no ring out, bad for Ivy. And walls everywhere, which is good for Cervantes. Oh, man, Simbron, that's 2-0. Clearly, I jinxed it at the beginning of my commentary when I said Slash was favored. So I'm gonna lose to nobody today. No mercy. CI battle. Oh, tech shots under the CS. Very nice. Big damage. Well, nothing. Both have like full meter.
Show me your power.
And as I see that.
Taste my power.
Yes, and he does it too.
Get ready.
Be gone.
Narrowly stepping out of the way of that. Oh, that's almost it. Oh, if he gets the wall, Oh, man. Simbron takes game one, 3-0. Wow. How's it going?
Battle 1, fight!
Flash, obviously not changing the stage, but as I said, definitely favored Cervantes. Ooh, too bad the tier list favored Ivy. Oh, gets him out of the startup of Cervantes Rocket. Let's forget what that name is called.
Battle 2, fight!
Now he is. Still probably wearing more clothing and fur than I. Last one who always makes very intensive use of the tech duck and tech jump. Especially tech jump. Tech jump more than anyone else. Ooh, breaks the CS. Ooh, Flash is faking out with it. Oh, dead. Oh wait, there's nobody there. I don't know if this is best of three or best of five. I think it's Oki. It's our monthly. So it's best of five.
We'll burn. Step down with your fear. Get ready. This way.
Last time we yet to take our round on the Simbron. What the heck? That is a big chunk of life. That is very hard to roll.
Blade, show me your power.
Oh, teleports behind him. Anime up in here. All right, Flash finally on the board.
Battle 4. Fight.
Be gone.
Get out of here, Ivy. Cervantes really has to condition people to block low so he can get his actual damage off his mids. It's not like Ivy who has a fat combo off a low like that pokey low she was just doing. Full crouch 3C. Alright, yeah, so that's bringing it back. Getting warmed up here. That's a little outside.
No mercy.
Ooh, no.
Take this.
uses his backstep move, anticipating slash doing something. Oh, he wants wanted the wall slap there, but he wants to fight closer. Take this. Almost dead. Dead. There we go. 1-1. I think. Well, actually, Simbron is not a stage changer. He doesn't seem to be aware of the fact that he's allowed to change stages. So I think we might be on this forest again. Simbron, you're allowed to change stages.
Welcome to the stage of history retold.
Did he do it? Did he change the stage? I still can't see. Yes, he did. He went somewhere bigger. That definitely favors Ivy. I still don't know if this is best of three or best of five. Oh yeah, run up to the edge. Simbron, very good at that. Oh, goes for it again. Yeah, the CS is like a Chinese food or something. He needs some, he just wants more. Or maybe I should say like he's practicing. Probably a better food than that. Oh, so close. It's the battle of pokes for the entire last half of that round. And if it's a battle of pokes, then last copy. Ooh, that's gonna be a big game impact. Oh, and a wall. Another wall splat. Here we go. He's gonna follow that up. Oh, he knows how to pull out of that. Simbron trying to get dishonest on him. Ooh. Only person who can get hit with unblockables is me.
Blade, show me your power!
Blade, take this!
Power!
Taste
my power!
Powerful power! Ooh! Splat.
This is here!
Fight!
Be gone!
Oh, in the dead zone. It was great to see that. It must be massive. Yeah, it looks like Flash has decidedly turned this around. It's over. Did he die just from fall damage? Is this best out of five or best out of three? Best out of five, okay. So we still have at least one more round. Best of five, okay. Best of five here on out.
Welcome to the stage of history retold.
Oh man, who said Maxie is a cuck in chat? Not nice. Not nice.
Battle one, fight!
Unless Maxie wanted to bang that dog, he got banged by the killer.
No mercy!
Now you gotta. Whoa, look at that rage! Oh my god! That freaking Ivy projectile. The only throw projectile in the game. Oh man. That was silly. Maybe Cervantes was just spinning his hitbox forward or whatever he was doing.
Battle two. Fight.
That was silly. Alright, Simbron doing jump attacks of his own. Ooh, that's the damage. Big boy. Oh, fake out into the. I just have 2-3 lethally. Very nice. You got two of those this round. Alright, tech jump in the grab. Oh, that whiff. How'd that whiff? Alright, Ivy almost dead. One more poke should do it. Ooh. Right. That move. Very good.
Battle 3. Fight.
Oh, good side step, good punish. Make sure to wait until Cervantes landed on the ground. Cervantes on Oki hasn't been doing that much. Oh, and hitting some moving because of that. Oh, just on the edge of a ring out. Oh, that's a bad place to be. Oh, no ring out though. Oh.
Oh, what? What? Oh my god. What the hell was that? Oh shit. Oh, geez. That corner, man. Blade, show me your power. All right, yeah, full meter. Might as well blend it. Whoa, just barely got out of there. Earthquake. He's dead. Yeah, that's it. Man, I think Simbra might have gotten robbed a little bit in that last round. Then again, he got a little bit lucky in that corner too.